Question number 231. You are creating Power BI reports. You need to choose which filters you can use for reports. Which three types of filters can you use? Option A, drill down. Option B, automatic. Option C, database. Option D, manual. Option E, external. The correct answers are Option A, drill down. Option B, automatic. Option D, manual. Question number 232. You are using Dynamics 365 Sales. You need to create a Power BI report that includes customer office locations. The city and state column must be combined to form one column on the report. What should you do? Option A, use Power Query Editor to merge column. Option B, import the data. Option C, export data to Microsoft Excel. Option D, create a view. Correct answer is Option A, use Power Query Editor to merge columns. Question number 233. You are using Dynamics 365 Sales. You need to pull data into a Power BI report for your team. The city and state columns must be combined to form one column on the report. Which function would you use? Option A, use Power Query Editor to merge columns. Option B, import the data. Option C, export data to Microsoft Excel. Option D, create a view. The correct answer is Option A, use Power Query Editor to merge columns. Question number 234. You create a multi-page Power BI report for an organization. You must enable salespeople in the organization to use the report to view data relevant to their sales region only. You need to enable security for the report. What should you use? Option A, sensitivity labels. Option B, Microsoft Azure Active Directory. Option C, Microsoft Trust Center. Option D, data loss prevention policies. Option E, row level security. The correct answer is Option E, row level security. Question number 235. You have a Power BI report. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can export data from a visualization in a Power BI report. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can show the data behind a visual report on your screen without exporting the data. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, you can export data to view supporting data for a KPI. The correct answer is yes. Question number 236. You are a regional sales manager for a large internet retailer. You create a series of Power BI reports and dashboard to help sales associates be more productive and increase sales. Sales are not increasing as expected. You need to determine if the new reports are being used and send emails to sales associate to provide guidance on how to use the report and dashboard. Which features should you use? The first question is, send an email to the sales associate on a predetermined schedule. The correct answer is subscribe. The second question is, quantify the adoption usage from the sales associate The correct answer is uses matrix. Question number 237. You have a Power BI report with a page named Rev Received. The page shows gross revenue received by your company. You want to create an almost identical page that shows net revenue instead of gross revenue. What should you do? You should modify the Rev Received page, duplicate the Rev Received page and update the duplicate copy. Import the Rev Received page. Copy the visuals from Rev Received to a new page. The correct answer is duplicate the Rev Received page and update the duplicate copy. Question number 238. A distribution company has multiple warehouses. Tax rate charged on sales order need to be calculated based on locality and region. You need to recommend a cost-effective solution that can be implemented quickly. What should you recommend? Option A, check AppSource for the tax add-on. Option B, create alerts in Dynamics 365 Finance for tax table changes. Option C, implement the common data module. Option D, run a Power BI report. Option E, write script and code tax updates. The correct answer is option D, run a Power BI report. Question number 239. A company manages a chain of retail stores. The company stores a list of retail store names and numbers in one Power BI table. The company stores sales transaction data, including a transaction ID, in another table. The transaction ID includes the store number. You need to show the store name for all retail transactions in all Power BI reports. Which tool should you use? Option A, Query Editor. Option B, Power BI Service. Option C, Microsoft Excel. Option D, Data Connector. The correct answer is option A, Query Editor. Question number 240. A company creates a Power BI report for vendors to view purchase orders. Vendors must view the report by using their own tenant environment. You need to use a Power BI technology to allow vendors to view the report. What should you use? Option A, dashboard. Option B, mobile app. Option C, template app. Option D, workspace. The correct answer is option A, dashboard. This is the end of 240 questions and answers for PL900 Microsoft Power Platform Fundamentals. I hope with my videos, you will be able to pass the exam. Wish you all the best and see you in my next video.